out here, as you can see. So just focus on this laptop. As we are moving this, the cursor will accordingly is moving. It's really difficult from this angle, but
Using the Logitech touchpad server, are you?
No, we have done it manually. We are not using any server. We are basically a Java application which is running and listening to a TCP port.
Is it on GitHub?
No, not yet. So we can move the mouse accordingly. The mouse is getting moved. We can go to the start button, like left click, and it starts up. We can select anything. Click it and get selected. Similarly, the right click menu also works, and that's how it is. This one will carry forward from here.